All right, welcome back, guys. Testing another two game. The Switch game on the EGGNS Switch emulator for Android. Two game, Xenoblade Chronicles 2 and Darksiders 2. This one now, Monster Hunter Stories 2. All to Darksiders 2. Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, not yet playable. Assassin's Creed the Rebel Collection, that one loading into the game menu only, but cannot play the game. Alright, hold down. Alright, plus B.
Okay, time to take you down.
Time to take you down. It's stronger than before.
An entire horizon of white. A sea of clouds. And at its heart, a world tree piercing the heavens. This skulls when the world was young.
Very good graphic. Tree.
Together with our divine father, the architect. According to the tales, it was a bountiful land. And the people there held the power to command even the heavens themselves. They called that paradise.
Paradise.
But then, one day, we were cast out. Nobody knows why. Perhaps we angered our creator. Perhaps something else entirely. All we know is we were forced to leave Lizzie, to live here in Allrest, where it turns out life was pretty hard. But when it seemed like we would surely die out, the architect took pity on us, sending his servants, the Titans, to save us. The few of us who survived settled on the Titans, and we've lived in harmony with them ever since. But now those Titans are beginning to die out.
All the game inside the SD card. Testing more games, just swap the SD card. Is that?
You want me to move it, Grant?
No, that's quite all right. Leave it right there.
Right, sir.
Oh. Chicken wing. That's not a chicken wing. Maybe a dinosaur leg. Welcome, welcome. To Malolo, Malolo.
Up.
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 Hello? Freezing, crashing. What happened? Some of the game you can use the touch screen. Okay, next game. No exit button. Have to force exit. What a bummer. Monster Hunter Stories 2. It's compiling the shaders, that means it's loading 200 plus shaders. Headphone, console, home theater, console. Hey. Console. Hey. Boy, girl, boy, girl, boy, girl. smile. Always smile. Nope, no backup. Let's see into the name. That's my name. Right. Koji Kamamoto. The graphic very nice. Only problem, too slow. Even one, two,
okay, three. The expedition too.
Battery over here.
I don't know, this could be dangerous. And this kid only just became a real rider.
Nope. Not talking.
You long enough. Hey, hey, you need to lighten up, newbie.
Newbie?
Fine. You've got Red's jeans, don't you? Not to mention, I'll be by your side. You're sure to become a top-notch rider in no time.
Okay. Hakolo Island, Jigolo, Hakolo, Milo. Get a cave over there. Why? No! I press these two buttons, L2 and R2, the game exit. Nope. Well, what can we do? That's it. Dark Souls still graphic glitch. Assassin's Creed 3 not playable yet. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.